on Boone County Deputy Jacob Pickett. That investigation and the closure in that case, the man who shot and killed him over a year ago, was just sentenced today to life in prison without parole. This was an emotional morning, as you can imagine, for all in Boone County. This just outside the courthouse today, the widow of Deputy Jacob Pickett reading a statement to the man who shot and killed her husband. She said, quote, "You cannot steal his legacy." Fox 59's Melissa Crash was there, and she has more.
The sketch shows 22-year-old Anthony Baumgardt as he learned his fate.
He got what he deserved today.
The judge accepted Baumgardt's guilty plea in connection to the March 2018 murder of Deputy Jacob Pickett. He will spend the rest of his life behind bars.
He's one of the most evil people that are walking the face of this earth.
You'll recall Baumgardt had this to say when he was brought in for his initial hearing.
Well, I didn't want to get bit by Brick.
This time, he said nothing.
He realizes the harm and the loss that resulted from his actions, and he took responsibility for that today.
Baumgardt pled guilty to count one, murder, count two, possession of meth, and count six, resisting law enforcement. Prosecutor Ken Eastwood says after a lengthy and heartfelt discussion with the Pickett family, they agreed it was time justice was served.
That closure means a lot to the family.
In court, Baumgardt listened as Jennifer Pickett read her statement, saying, quote, "You have stolen a future that was promised to us. I will not allow you to take up any more of their lives with a death sentence that will drag on for 20 to 30 years.
We'll never forget Jake, but we have to get through this day. And there was justice done today for the community."
The judge now wants Baumgardt to reflect how a senseless act not only destroyed a family, but an entire community.
For Jake, and that's what today was about, is it was about for Jake.
In Boone County, Melissa Crash, Fox 59 News.
Baumgardt requested to be placed at the Indiana State Prison in Michigan City. The judge is reviewing that request. Two other men connected to Deputy Pickett's murder are awaiting trial. They are John Ball and John Baldwin. Both are scheduled to go to trial in August and July. Dan?
The parents of three children.